Yeah. things are beautiful things, like a birthday card for Johnny and a pair of angel wings. You were trying to light a fire, and all you wanted was a match, but you knew I didn't have one, so it was all that you should ask. No, what is it that's the plane crash that shook you to the core?
Thank you. Church rummage sale. set me free. so cool for me to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.
beautiful. You sound beautiful. Thank you for doing the phone thing. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Cleveland, you're very kind. Very kind to me. Thanks for letting me be here. Like, I just feel so honored to be in this room with you here. All the way. I'm from Minnesota, so it's like, I don't know how many hours, but this is so cool for me to wind up here in this room on this night with you. Thank you. It's just starting to drizzle as I walked out the door. I deliver papers in the rain like that before. 3:30 in the morning, I was happy as a lark. As I grabbed my bike and rode into the dark. Through the neighborhood, the weather on my mind. The wind was picking up and howling louder all the time. Sky turned like a cauldron, crashing from the door. And I wasn't for quiet the storm. A little rain never hurt no one, so I kept pressing on. And I tried to tell myself it's always darkest before the dawn. Drunk in one of the trees, I left off my bike. So I would start raining, but there was no good place to hide. Really found out there was a twist to touch it down. So I went to the corner to rain down. A little bit of courage I had left was almost gone. I tried to tell myself it's always darkest before the dawn. Started, I got everything loud. Every fiber in me screamed out, and I couldn't make it stop. you so much. This is so cool for me to be here with you in this room. I can't say it enough as many times. If you would, please, let's hear it for Daniel Tavani. I just don't know where I'd be without you making this possible for me. All of my love and thanks to Jesus Christ for making this possible.
Oh!
treat you with love.